Welcome to Sima Marine, and today I will be showing you the 2005 Sea Ray 36 Sundancer. Length overall is 39 feet, beam is 12.5 feet. Boat is equipped with 8.1 liter Mercruiser, 370 horsepower inboards. It does have a 7.3 kW Kohler generator. She'll cruise at 22 knots, wide open throttle is 30 knots. You have twin 30 amp shore power cords. Entering the boat in the cockpit, you do have exterior carpet, wet bar, with refrigerator, face-to-face seating in the cockpit. Forward-facing radar arch with speakers. Going up to the helm, you have a captain's seat. Next to the captain's seat, you have seating for two. The captain's seat on the bolster, that does flip up, so you're able to stand while you drive. The boat is equipped with the Raymarine C80 GPS, open array radar, VHF radio, autopilot, Clarion CD player, shifters, System Marine right from Sea Ray, and the engines do have the Mercury Smart Craft with rudder indicator and a full complete readout. And those are your throttles. Entering the cabin, you do have full air conditioning and heat. Looking at your salon, you have ample storage with table. The galley is equipped with a 2-burner electric range, microwave oven, LCD TV, DVD player, sink with hot and cold shower, 2-burner electric range, refrigerator, freezer, and plenty of storage. Going up into the V-berth, you have a hard separate door that'll make it into a private stateroom. Storage all the way around, 2 cabinets, queen size berth, storage underneath. And over on the starboard side, you're going to have your TV, additional closet, and more storage. Mid-aft cabin, you have LCD TV, DVD player. This does convert into a berth. Plenty of storage. In the head, it offers a vacuum flush system, separate shower stall, sink with hot and cold pressure water, shower, and you have 110 volt outlets with GFIs. The engine compartment is on a hydraulic lift. Again, you have twin 8.1 Mercury or Mercruiser engines. They are the Horizons. The boat is equipped with a Kohler generator. It's 7.3 kW. It has 244 hours on it.